I'm Harry.
My name is Harry. It's an absolute pleasure. Wow. First of all, I've been waiting for a long time to see you. It's been a long time since I've been in Scotland. Thank you so much. Our job tonight is going to be here to entertain you. I promise you we're going to do our very best. All I ask of you is that you have as much fun as you possibly can. We are on this stage and we're going to be playing some music for you. But I promise you we are all here for the exact same reason. We came here tonight because we want to give love and we want to be loved. And I promise you that in this building tonight, whoever you are, whoever you have always wanted to be, I love you, we all love you. Thank you so much for coming out. It means so much to me. This is my first ever stadium. I'm going to let you in on a secret. I like you. Yeah. I really like you. Now let's have some fun tonight. You ready?
Turn my brain all the way.
Some of the happiest times of my entire life. And I feel like I've learned so much of the period of making this last album, the last couple of albums. And it's such a pleasure to be playing it for you now, tonight. Thank you so much for coming out to see us. Thank you so much. I'm going to take it down for a second. A couple of songs. This is the next song we're going to play for you. Means a lot to me. It's for anyone who's ever felt guilty about taking care of themselves. Go out there, be kind to others, but please go out there, be kind to yourself. This is Matilda.
Posters and magic clothes. You can let it go. You can throw a party full of everyone you know. You can start a family and we'll always show you love. Don't have to be sorry, you're doing it on your own.
Sing it for me.
You can let it go. You can throw a party full of everyone you know. You can start a family and we'll always show you love. Don't have to be sorry, you're.
The song I'm going to play for you is called Boyfriends.
don't want to fight you. And I don't want to sleep in the dark. We'll get the train set, so I'll get to thinking of her. We'll be fine, love. 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 Thank you.
with us a little bit.
Yeah!
It starts slow, but it does get going. Thank you so much. This has already been so special for me. I thank you so much. I won't forget this show. How's it going down there? You're good, everyone's good. Not good. You're okay. You okay? Super. What are you guys doing? What are you out for? Are you all together? You're all together. What's the occasion? Your birthday. How old are you? Huh? How old do you look? How good. See, there's not really a right answer. 20? 18? 19? 22? 23? Got it, first time. What's your name? Chloe. Chloe. It's nice to see you dressed up for the occasion. I appreciate that. Thank you. That went missing from my dressing room earlier. I thought that one. It's close. All right, Chloe. Is your birthday today? Saturday? It's Saturday, isn't it? It is today. Yeah, but when's your birthday? Today. Okay. We got there. It's today. You have an Ibrox Stadium full of people. Would you like them to sing happy birthday to me? She would love it. Well, that's a shame because we're not going to do it. We are. Ibrox, will you help me sing happy birthday to Chloe, please? She's 23. Okay.
Joke there somewhere.
I didn't hear it just now. Sorry.
Okay. Alright. Are you ready?
Sorry,
boss. Oh, nice, boy. Swallowed a fly. Are you ready? On three. One, two, three. Is here tonight. Hi. And she brought me a gift before the show, which was very, very kind. It was very, very nice. Would you like to know what the gift was? It was a half-eaten bag of Percy Pigs. Because she got hungry on the way here. Thank you. It's nice, isn't it? Make some noise for Alice, everyone. We went to school together. Okay. There's plenty left. Woo! Are you having a good time so far? Woo! We've got about 15 minutes of straight dancing. Are you ready to come with us? Let's go.
Stop the
hard to leave it. That's what I always do, so I have to bring you back to you.
I'm going, oh, 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 I'
Songs through, but before we do, I'd love to say a quick thank you and introduce you to my wonderful band who is on the stage with me. Please make some noise. From guitar, keys, vocals, please make some noise for Niall. On bass and vocals, please make some noise for Miss Elin Sandberg. On percussion, please make some noise, R.F.D. Mr. Paulie Lovejoy.
Yeah! Oh,
on guitar and vocals, please make some noise for Mr. Mitchell.
Yeah!
On keys, please make some noise. Welcome to the stage, Yafra!
vocals, please make some noise for Miss Sarah Jones. Some more. joining with us.
Baby, you are the love of my life.
Had a good time tonight. We hope you get home safely and we look forward to seeing you again, I hope very, very soon. We've got a couple songs left. Before we do that, I'd love to say thank you to a couple of people, if that's okay with you. First of all, please make some noise for the wonderful Mitski who opened the show tonight. Secondly, there is a large group of people who get here a long time before I get here. They leave a long time after I've gone. Quite simply, the show cannot happen without them. Please, for all the crew backstage that you guys don't see, please make some noise. One more time for my wonderful band who is on the stage with me. Last but not least, and most importantly, to every single one of you in here tonight. I thank you so much. Things like this do not happen to people like me very often. And now more than anyone, I do not get to do this if you guys don't come. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. You've changed my life. Thank you. I don't really know why this is possible, but I've absolutely loved it tonight. And thank you. Whether you've supported me for the last couple of years, several years, 12 years, whatever it is, I thank you. Each and every single one of you. I hope you had fun tonight. I had an absolutely wonderful time. I can't wait to see you again. I thank you for changing my life over and over and over again. If you know the words in these next couple of songs, please do join in with us.
Thank you. talked to the doctor, said she wears a black dress, and she's such an actress, she's driving me.
Outro.